This is Ant Mini Pro. I connect two video source. One is Sony camcorder. Another one is Sony camera. You can use your finger to switch the video channel. And the HDMI output, I select the multi-view. So I connect to this TV monitor. You see, this is a multi-view. And it's USB-C webcam output. I connect to the PC, PC OBS Studio or PC Google Meet and etc. Today, I will extend its USB-C webcam output and it will become powerful. How do I extend the USB webcam function? I will use this adapter. This is a USB webcam streaming adapter. It will be the HDMI output. This HDMI output is PGA HDMI. And it also have a UVC webcam bypass mode. You also can still connect to the PC OBS Studio. And it also can record on your SSD card. You just connect the USB webcam input with your Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. And it will become powerful, like this one. Yes, this is what you want. PGA and HDMI and multi-view at the same time. And you also can live streaming on iOS. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. Of course, also we work with the PC OBS Studio, this one. You also can record on the SSD card. In this video clip, I will inform you more detail how to set up this USB webcam streaming adapter. Ant Mini Pro, its physical HDMI output, I will connect to this TV monitor. Connect the power and the USB-C cable. You can see the multi-view. It is a physical HDMI output. Okay, and then USB-C output connect to the USB webcam streaming adapter. Connect to this one, USB webcam input. And connect the power, DC 5 voltage. And power. And you will see the LED and then wait. You see, the blue LED is turned on. If you do not see the blue LED, it means the UVC webcam input is error. Maybe you need check the USB cable. Maybe you need check the Ant Mini Pro, turn off the power and turn on again. You need see the blue LED. And then I will connect the HDMI source, camcorder 1, camcorder 2 with the Ant Mini Pro. See, the video is show the multi-view, the physical HDMI output from the Ant Mini Pro. Channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2, okay? And then, multi-view, I will display the PGN HDMI output, this one. Connect the HDMI output of this port, and turn on the TV monitor. Yes, I select the channel. PGN HDMI multi-view. Okay, and then I will connect to the PC, Skype or Google Meet or the OBS Studio. UVC output. UVC output connect to the PC. You can turn on the PC Google Meet or PC OBS Studio. For example, Google Meet, turn on. Yes, the video is from the Ant Mini Pro. You see, the video. Channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2. Okay, it's no problem. You also can turn on the OBS Studio. Channel 1, channel 2, channel 1, channel 2. Okay. And then I will connect the storage, USB SSD card. I think the Samsung SSD card is better. Connect. and how to recall this one button touch touch. You can see the LED. This LED is flash. It is error. Please again do again. Okay, do again. Turn on. The LED is stable, no flash. It is working. Working now. And it is recording now. Now I will start record. Stop. Again. You can see the LED still flash. When you see the LED is turned off, you can turn off the SSD card. And then I will show how to working on iOS. Please prepare an iPad and prepare a USB-C hub. USB-C hub. And the iOS port connect to this hub. This is a USB cable. Okay, and then you can turn on the management setting. You can see the Ethernet and show the media link UVC, media link UVC. And it will show the IP address 172.20, this one. If you do not see this IP address, it means the connection is error. And then you can turn on the APP. Okay, I turn on the MediaLink switcher. Yes, the video display on the iPad. See? Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. How to edit? I use again. Use your finger to turn right. Edit. I capture. Yes. If you want to see the more detail, please see the message. I will put the YouTube link on the message link. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. Okay. Of course, it also can work with the iPhone. If you use the Lightning iPhone, please prepare a Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter and connect. Just change. This iOS port connect to this iPhone USB A. Yes. And then you also can see the management. It also show the Ethernet and the MediaLink UVC and also show the IP address 172.20, this one. Okay, and then turn on the APP MediaLink switcher. You see? Oh, no problem. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. This adapter also can work with iPhone. You need prepare the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And you will see the APP do not have the watermark. And you also can recall. The detail, please see the message link. This USB webcam streaming adapter will extend the Enter Mini Pro USB-C function. It will show the PGHDMI and work with iOS and UVC bypass. And also can recall on your SSD card. By the way, this USB webcam streaming adapter not only work with the Enter Mini Pro, but also work with the USB webcam. This is a Logitech webcam. When you connect to this webcam input, and this USB webcam also be powerful. Please connect to the USB webcam input. Okay, and then connect the power of this adapter. LED and after 10 SEC, you will see the blue LED. Yes. If you do not see the blue LED, it means the webcam UVC cannot be captured by this adapter. So maybe you will check the cable or turn off and turn on again. You need to see this LED. This is very important. Okay, after you see the blue LED, please connect the HDMI cable of this TV monitor. Connect it. Yes. The video will display on the TV monitor. I turn off the audio. Too close, so it will echo. Turn off. And then, it also have a UVC output. UVC output, you can connect to the PC OBS or PC any video conference software. Yes. And you can turn on the, for example, Google Meet, turn on. Yes, the video will display on your PC. It is no problem. Okay, you also can turn on the PC OBS Studio. Yes, PC OBS. And then we also can add in the SSD card. This is a Samsung high speed SSD card. Connect it. After connect it, you can use your finger to touch this icon. Touch. You will see the LED. It is flash, so it is error. So touch again. The LED is stable. Stable. So it starts record on your SSD card. And if you do not want to record, please touch again. And please see the LED stop. Yes, the LED is off. And then you can turn off your SSD card. And then I will connect to the iPad. If you want to connect the iPad, please prepare a USB-C hub. USB-C hub. Connect to your iPad. Yes. And iOS port. Connect to the USB hub. USB cable, connect to the hub. And then, please turn on the management setting. You can see the Ethernet turn on. And you will see the UVC, this one, UVC, MediaLink UVC. And you will see the IP address, 172.20, this one. If you see this IP address, it means the connection is correct. And then you can turn on the APP MediaLink switch, this one. Yes. Yes. You see, the watermark is off. Okay. How to edit? Okay, I will show you again. Use your finger to turn right. Edit. I capture. Yes. Okay. Of course, you also can connect to your iPhone. When you connect your iPhone, please prepare the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And just replace it. USB, iOS USB cable. Connect to this adapter. Yes. You see? Yes. iOS USB cable connect to this adapter. And then turn on the setting. You can see the Ethernet. Ethernet. You can see the MediaLink UVC. And also see the IP address, 172.20, this one. After you see this IP address, turn on the APP MediaLink switcher, this one. Yes. You can turn off the audio. Yes. You see, it do not have the watermark. It is clean, clean video. You also can record on your software. This one. If you want to realize the APP more detail, please see the link on the message link.